the new tap, bro?
It's dented. It's actually doing pretty good. It's getting better. People's health in. We've done ultrasound on it a couple times. It's worked up all the swelling. It's all just in the problem is I tore the soleus. Because all the tension, once the tension shifted off the knee, from the hamstring, I tore that up. My knee actually feels really good. I got a steroid injection, manipulation and stuff. But now my lower leg is definitely pushing out. Yeah, I want to come out and fight still. You know, you guys are coming out. It's just too much.
I didn't.
Too much of a chance.
I wanted to stay in the fucking house and take a nap.
Well.
I'm like pretty much waiting right now.
Don't think about moving your body.
It's been weird.
I'm having a real hard time. I wish it sucked, man. You put your everything into something and you're like, how do I do the fucking right thing?
Let me work on
this one. You know?
You're in a bad.
You're all that much better. You got it.
I wouldn't base your experience on first year and
that angle.
I mean, that's a tough situation.
Yeah.